Hello everyone, I'm recording this video for CacheViewer of Chrome, and this is software that you can look at your cache in Firefox, in IE, and also in Chrome. So the software is located here, so basically you can download it from this version. So basically that's maybe if I scroll down, the location of that software is here. So I'm just downloading this one. Right, so this is the software that you're gonna open it. Probably I should extract it first. So I'm gonna extract it with my 7-zip software here extracted, and then should be chromeview.exe, and then run it as an administrator. So basically you can now look at your cookies and whatever you have inside the Chrome browser. All right, so this is part of this lab. The other piece that you should work on it, so there are some system utilities here. So I'm gonna look at the other one, Chrome History View. So that one also, I'm gonna scroll down. This is my file. So if I extract this one with my 7-zip software again, extract it here. So this is like history. So that one, that was previous file. So I'm gonna run it as administrator. Look, this is the history that I'm already downloading CSI Linux. And these are the URLs on my history. The last piece that I want to show you is probably the cache. So if I back and so if I do this one, I cache view. So that's gonna be again under this page. So then if I extract this one also, there should be that one is IE, probably is here. So that's related to IE. So what file located on your IE and the cache? Because when you're visiting some website, you have some file like a JavaScript file, can be a CSS file. So all of them are located here. I hope this has been informative and thanks for watching.